Good morning, student. This is your math class, and today we are going to discuss the concepts that we use in exercise 1. In the previous class, we have discussed three concepts that are smallest number, greatest number, and write the numbers and write the number names. Now, in this class, we will discuss the concept expanded form. These concepts are related to exercise 1 of chapter 1. First concept is expanded form. As you have discussed in the previous class also about the expanded form. What is the expanded form? Expanded form is the sum of place values of all the digits in a number. What is expanded form? Expanded form is the sum of all the place values of a digits in a number. Then next, we are going to discuss example 43,556. We have to write the expanded form of this number. Here, 6 is in 1's place, 5 is in 10's place, next 5 is in 100 place, next 3 is in 1000 place, and 4 is in 10,000 place. 6 is in 1's place, 5 is in 10's place, next 5 is in 100 place, 3 is in 1000 place, and 4 is in 10,000 place. Now we have to write its expanded form. First of all, 4. 4 into 10,000, because 4 is in 10,000 place. 4 into 10,000 plus 3. 3 into 1000. 3 is in 1000 place. 3 into 1000 plus 5 into 100. 5 is in 100 place. 5 into 100 plus 5. Here 5 is in 10's place. 5 into 10 plus 6 is in 1's place. 6 into 1. So we'll write this number as 40,000 plus 3,000 plus 500 plus 5 plus 6. This is the expanded form of this number. By using this concept, we can find the expanded form of any number. Next is greater than, less than, and equal to sign. We have to insert the appropriate greater than, less than, or equal to sign. We have two numbers. We have to compare that number, and after that we have to write the appropriate sign. The sign may be greater than sign, less than sign, or equal to sign. So greater than, this sign is of greater than, less than, and equal to. And suppose we have number 753,538, and here we have 857,956. Now first of all, we have to check whether both of these numbers are up to same place. Here this number is in ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh place. This number is up to lakh place. And this number, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. This number is also up to lakh place. Now we have to compare the first digit here, that is in lakh place. Here we have a number 7 and here we have a number 8. Now we have 7 which is less than 8. This means 7,753,538. This number is less than 8,57,956. Now next question is 8,48,753. Next 8,54,985. Here the number is up to lakh place. Both the numbers are up to lakh place. So we will start comparing from lakh place. Here it is 8 and here it is 8. Both of these digits are equal. So we will compare the next digit. That is in 10,000 place. That is in 10,000 place. Here we have 4 and here we have 5 in 10,000 place. Now we will check 4, 5. 4 is less than 5. So it means this number is less than this number. Okay, first of all, we will compare the number that is in lakh place, and after that we have compared the number. Both in lakh place, both of these numbers are equal. So we have to move towards the next place. Here we have 4 and here we have 5. 4 is less than 5. So it means 8,48,753. This number is less than 8,54,985. Next we are going to discuss number 1 by 1. This number is in lakh place and this is in lakh place. Both the digits are same. Next we will compare the next digit. Here in 10,000, here we have 1 and here we also have 1. Both these digits are equal. So we will move towards the next digit. And we will compare these digits that are in 1000 place. Here we have 0, here we have 0. So again these digits are same. So we will move towards the next digit. Here in 100 place we have 7 and here in 100 place we have 7. 7 is equal to 7. Next we move towards the next digit. Here we have 7 and here we have 7. In 10th place, both of these are equal. So we will compare the next digit. Here we have 7 and here we have 7 in 1's place. So what it means, all the digits in both the numbers are same. So it means these numbers are equal. Next we will discuss one more example. 9,53,853. Here we have 9,40,453. So here we have number up to lakh place. and here we also have number up to lab days. So we will compare the dessert that is in that place. Here it is 9 and here this is 9. So we will move towards the next dessert. Here it is 5 and here it is 4. Here it is 5 and here it is 4. 5 is greater than 4. So here we have made comparison. And it means 9,53,853. This number is greater than 9,40,453. So we can compare any numbers by using this technique. Our next concept is what comes after. We have to write the number after a particular number. Write four numbers after. When we have to write a number after a given number, then we will add 1 to that number. What we have to do when we have to write a number, that is after a given number, then we have to add 1 to that given number. Suppose we have a number 7,80,155 and we have to write next 4 numbers. So when we will add 1, it will become 7,80,156. 7,80,155. When we add 1, it will become 7,80,156. So number after that is 7,80,156. After that we have 7,80,157. And we will add 1 to 56, it will become 57. Next is 7,80,158. Next, 7,80,159. So what we have to do when we have to write a number after a given number, then we have to add 1 to that number. Okay. Next concept is place value. Next concept is the concept of place value. When we have to find the place value of a number, then we have to find the face value of the number and the position of that digit into a number, and we have to multiply both after that. Suppose we have a number 7,53,156. Now we have to find the place value of 5 in this number. What is the place value of 5? Face value of 5. What is the face value of a digit? Face value of a digit is the digit itself. Face value of a digit. Face value of a digit is a digit itself. Here, what is the face value of 5? Face value of 5 is a digit itself. So, it is 5. Next, place value of 5. Now, we have 5 here in two places. So, the place value of any digit result in a number depend upon its position in a number. So how we will find the positions? Here 6 is in 1's position, 5 is in 10's position, 1 is in 100 position, 10 is in 1000 position, this 5 is in 10,000 position, and 7 is in lakh position. So what is the position of this 5 in this number? The position of this 5 is 10,000 in this number. So how we will find the place value? 5 into 10,000. This is 50,000. So place value of 515, that is in 10,000 position. Its place value is 50,000. And now if we have to find the position of 5 that's in 10th place, then how will we find the place value of 5? Face value of 5. Face value of 5 is the result itself in a number, and we don't bother about its places or its positions in a number. So here face value will remain same as 5. And what is the place value? Place value is, it is in 10th place. So 10. 5 into 10, 50. Okay. Next question is, we have to arrange the number either in ascending or descending order. We have to arrange the number ascending and descending order. We'll discuss both one by one. First is ascending order. When we have to divide the numbers in ascending order, then we will write the smallest number at the starting, and then in the remaining numbers, we will then again find the smallest number, and we will write that number next to that number, that smallest number we have found earlier, and so on. So we are going to discuss it with the help of example. Now number this is smallest. So we will write this number at the starting position of ascending order. Next we have three numbers, and again we have to find the smallest number among these three numbers. Here in 10,000 position we have 5, and next here we have 5 in 1,000 position, here we have 6, and here we have 8. So which is smallest? Here 5 is smallest. So it means the next smallest number among these digits is 55,809. Next, we have these two numbers and we have to find the smallest. Here, this is the smallest. And after that, we have left with this number. So, this is in ascending order. By chance, number series is also in ascending order. So, we will discuss one more example. Now, all the numbers are 5 digits, it means all the numbers are in 10,000 position. So, we will start firstly the digits that are in 10,000 place. Here we have 6, here we have 2, here we have 4, here we have 6. So, which number is smallest? 6, 2, 4, 6. 6, 2, 4, 6. 6 is equal. We will discuss it later. So now the smallest number is 2. So it means the number that is smallest is 23,856. Now we have these three numbers and we have to find the smallest among these numbers. Here we have 6, here we have 4, and here we have again 6. So 4 is smallest among these three digits. So it means 43,920, this number is smallest. 43,920. And after that, we are left with two numbers, 65,890, 64,215. In 10,000 place, both of the digits are of 6. So, we will compare in 1,000 position. Here we have 5 and here we have 4. Here we have 5 and here we have 4, which is smallest 4. So what it means, this number is smallest among these two numbers. So the smallest number 64,215, and after that we have only one number, so we will write it at the 65,890. So this was all about your ascending order. Now next topic. descending order. Next topic is descending order. In descending order, what we have to do? In this, we have to write the number that is greatest at the very starting position, and then we have to find the greatest among the remaining numbers, and we have to write that number after the greatest number, and so on. So we will have a number series that will be in descending order after following this process. So we are going to discuss one example. Here we have 520,680. Here we have 2,84,520. Next, we have 4,58,120. Next, suppose we have a number 4,60,234. Now, what we have to do, first of all, we have to find the greatest number. Now, all the numbers are up to lakh places, or all the numbers are of 6 digits. So, we are going to compare it in lakh place. Here we have 5 in lakh place. Here we have 2 in lakh place. Here we have 4 in lakh place, and here we have also 4 in lakh place. 4, 4. Now, which number is greatest? Which digit is greatest? 5. So, what it means? This number is the greatest number. So, we will write this number as starting number. 5,20,680. Next, we have 3 numbers. Here we have 2, here we have 4, and here we have 4. 4, 4, both are equal. So we will compare the result that is in 10,000 place. Here we have 5 in 10,000 place, and here we have 6 in 10,000 place. Here we have 5 and here we have 6 in 10,000 place. Now which number is greatest? 6. Then what it means? 6 is greatest. So what it means? This number is the greatest number among these 3 numbers. So number is 4,60,235. Next, we have 2 numbers. Here we have 2 in lakh place. Here we have 4. So which number is greatest? 2, 4, 4 is greatest. So what it means? This number is greatest among these numbers. So we will write this number as 4,58,100. number are in descending order. So we can rewrite the numbers in descending order by using this concept. Now our next topic is, we have a number which we have to name from digits. Suppose we have 6 digits. 1, 0, 8, 6, 4, 3. And we have to make the greatest number and smallest number by using digits. And by using digits only once. Okay, we have to use each digit only once. So when we have to make the greatest number, the digit which is greatest, we have to write it at the starting position. So here we have 8, so we will write 8 here. Next, the greatest digit we have 6. So we write 6 here. Next we have 1, 0, 4, 3. Which digit is greatest? 4. So we will write 4 here. And after that, which digit is greatest? 3. So we will write 3. And after that, which digit is greatest? 1. So we will write 1 here. And after that, we have 0. So we will write 0 here. So now we have a number 864,310. This number is the greatest number that we can make by using these digits only once. Now we have to make the smallest number. When we have to make the smallest number, then one thing that we have to take, we should not insert 0 as the starting position. Okay, we should not insert 0 at the beginning. The number that is greater than 0, okay, or the number that is smallest in among all the digits, we have to write this number at the beginning. So here after 0, which smallest number we have? We have 1. So we will write 1 at the beginning, and after that we will write 0. Next smallest number we have, so we have used these 2 digits. Next smallest number we have 3. Next 4. Next 6. Next 8. So our number is 1,03,468. This is smallest number. So these are the all concepts that we have discussed in this exercise, and we will follow these concepts to solve the exercise.